Yeah, and first and foremost, it is simplicity for you. So we would like to make complex things very easy to do for you. And that's why we have developed the TwinCAT chat functionality. How can TwinCAT chat help us to commission machines even faster, Janis?
Yeah, we have now a tool which uses generative AI, so-called large language model, to assist the user. So it's possible to generate code, for example. That's something we showed for the first time. And then add I/O configurations, for example. And on this fair, we also show how to use it in our measurement tool to create scopes, for example, or analyze data.
Okay, so it's actually a very, very helpful tool to make the complex processes which you have to go through PLC programming configuration a little bit easier. But now we have this big, nice XTS demo here behind us, and TwinCAT chat is standing right on there. That's an already running demo. Why is this important? It's already commissioned.
Yeah. So as already said, we start with TwinCAT chat in the engineering. What we think about, it would be nice for our customer also use it on the machine. So now we have TwinCAT chat for runtimes, and so we have an extension for our HMI, where you can chat with your machine to show data, to order pieces here on this demo, for example, and it's a very nice way to interact with a machine.
Okay, so in future, I can really act naturally in front of a machine and just ask the machine, hey machine, how warm are you today? And then the machine will tell me 25 degrees.
Exactly.
Wonderful, that's very comfortable. Thank you, Janis. I'm very excited to everything what will happen with TwinCAT chat in the future. But as you know, AI and machine learning are not only part of our user interface of the commissioning of TwinCAT systems, it's also deep down in our control technology with Xplanar, for example. Fabian, how can you use machine learning tools just beyond the commissioning and also beyond the human-machine interaction?
Yeah, well, so we enable our customers to really run AI models in real time in their controls. Mm-hmm. And this enables us to, for instance, make complex decisions mm-hmm. in a machine based on AI models, like for quality inspection. So decide if a product is good, is it bad, is it quality class A, B, C, especially natural goods, for instance. And so for that, we have TwinCAT machine learning. It is a TwinCAT function that a PLC programmer can simply load and execute AI models in the PLC. Mm-hmm. And the key fact or the interesting point from AI is that you can learn from samples. So you just have to present your AI model a set of samples. The model learns from those samples. So you don't have to explicitly code it into an algorithm. So it's like we learn. We learn also quite often from examples.
I think this is for us it's natural and we are using these tools for some time, but it's a groundbreaking new approach. So you don't have to write an algorithm, you can teach the system. As always with new technologies, the question might be, how can I use it? How can I make this happen? Because I can imagine that everybody could have a use case for it, but we have our customers, which are typically machine builders or process industry engineers, and they are busy with so many different things. They have to take care of hard integration in the process industry. They have to work with vision. How can we help them to use the benefits of AI without doing 5 years of studies in the field?
Yeah, so well, for the automation engineers out there and the process experts, we have great news, because on this show we show the first time our TwinCAT machine learning creator, which is especially a tool created for automation engineers, for non-AI experts. It's a platform where you upload your data samples, and then you can just simply click train, and we train in the background an AI model that learns from the data input. Mm-hmm. Optionally, a user can interact with the platform, like we can configure this model should in the end run on this or that Beckhoff platform and with this and that TwinCAT function. And then the customer can set a latency limit. The process might have a hard limit that the model needs to be executed within 50 milliseconds. So this is a side constraint that you can also feed in. But there is nothing more to know from AI perspective for the user of this training tool.
So this very, very powerful, mighty tool is made available with TwinCAT Machine Learning Creator. Fabian, thank you very much. I would like to highlight one more thing, because hardware and software are always together for us, and you have a PC here, and this is, if I'm correct, an C6043 with an NVIDIA GPU, right?
Exactly.
So it's perfect hardware for the execution of ML-based models. Thank you, Fabian, again. If you have any questions or think about use cases for machine learning tools in your machine, that's your expert.